When I was just a child, I didn't know much about you. I was just a child, I didn't know much about you.
I had a father who came from nothing. He took that and he made it something. He'd seen it all by his 21st, right? His mum and dad both left this earth, why? It was the drinking that killed his mother. He's watching the same thing kill his brother. And he doesn't say it much, but he really loves us. And he doesn't want the same thing to kill his sons. When he sees me with a drink in my hand, I understand now why he thinks that it's bad. Cause he knows that it's so evil, but he knows we're our own people, so he lets us go.
I was just a child.
I can imagine how God feels. And the things I discuss with him, I bet he wouldn't change much, but the shit he would've done different. When my grandpa passed away, I remember saying bye on his last few days. And I'm hoping there's a heaven I wanna meet again. And I never met anybody as positive as him. Not many were as sick as him, but he didn't let the illness kill his grin. And that's why I went ahead and ate my skin, cause I remember the smile when I think of him. Like,
it's just a joke.
I didn't know that my brother got bullied in school. If I could go back now, I wouldn't be fooled. He probably thought mum and dad don't fucking care, but it wasn't even that, they were so unaware. Living in a family where money is favored makes us wanna say I fucking hate it. Brother, though, we gotta feel blessed as fuck. Just remember, they only want the best for us.